First thing you'll need is a black Crackle nail polish. Just any clear nail polish. A medium green color. A neon or bright yellow. And lastly, an aqua blue. Firstly, take your clear nail polish and paint a single coat on all of your nails. This will help protect your natural nails and make your nail polish easier to remove later. Next, paint a full coat using your yellow nail polish. Allow the yellow coat to dry. Then, using your green, paint a thin strip across the middle of your nails. Don't worry if it looks messy, because it won't be noticeable later on. If it's easier, paint from the middle to the tip, as I've done here. Your nails should look something like this. Paint the tips blue, assuring that all the colors have equal proportions. Lastly, paint a thin coat using your Crackle nail polish. Be sure not to let it overlap, or it won't work properly. Thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed.